Welcome back to Winging It Buffalo Style. Forbes.com recently released their list of the most affordable cities in the country, with the City of Good Neighbors earning the number one spot this year. We have a president and CEO of Buffalo Niagara Enterprise, Tom Kucharski, joining us on the couch this morning. What does a ranking like this mean for what you do?
Well, when we're trying to attract companies to come to Western New York, one of the biggest cost components of really any type of either new startup or relocation of a business is labor. And so if you can get good quality labor at a much more affordable price than, say, in New York or San Francisco, it bodes well for us being competitive.
And here's some of the factors in the rankings. They looked at metro areas with populations of 600,000 people or more. Housing affordability was very high on their list when they were comparing different cities. Also, cost of living. Tell us about some of these factors and why we ranked so high this year.
Well, I think it's what we all know living here, the good things that are here. Almost 90% of the population can afford an average price house. That's huge. If you've lived anywhere else, you know how important that is. We've got very competitive supermarket chains. We've got great healthcare systems that try and keep it as affordable as possible. And a variety of other factors that we all value, which is trying to tell the rest of the world that it's also good to come and join us.
That's right. And of course, Forbes does this ranking every year. We usually rank pretty high on the list, but this is our first time earning the number one spot.
Yeah, it's just a great, Forbes does a fairly objective swath at this, so it's a great thing for us to be promoting to the rest of the world.
And if you're unfamiliar with the work that the Buffalo Niagara Enterprise does, what you do is you try to convince companies and also families to come and live here in our region. So a ranking like this, if you say, hey, Forbes says it's the most affordable place to live, that must help you.
Right. It's not the B&E saying it. It's Forbes, and they went through an exhaustive process. And so as we're trying to repatriate the area, we've had a lot of good announcements lately, but folks that have moved away because they didn't think they had an opportunity, they not only can investigate the new job opportunities here, but remind themselves that what a great community it is. You can actually afford a home, and you can actually, you're not sitting in traffic for 2 hours, and you're not spending a lot of money on health care, that there are a lot of advantages to living in Western New York.
And specifically mentioned in the Forbes piece this year was our new business opportunities, like the 43 yeah. North competition and also Startup New York. How has that played a role in what you guys do as well?
And so we know that a lot of the companies that we are attracting, big and small, are in the tech sector, are in the burgeoning medical campus. We need all those engineers and scientists and all those that have moved away to come back and discover the opportunities that are here. And also, Buffalo's bond rating got recently upgraded, and it was because of all the new business opportunities that have come here. So it's a good story to tell. We're trying to tell it to the world.
It's definitely an exciting time to be in the business of promoting our region.
Yeah, we had some tough times 15 years ago when we got started, but now is the time where we really hit our stride. And everybody that's watching should tell all their friends and family, if they're away, now's the time to investigate coming back.
Getting a little bit easier for sure. Spread the Buffalo love. And we want to congratulate you. You won a local Addy Award for the last time you were on the couch here. You were joining us with your piece promoting Buffalo, your commercial.
Right, to bring folks back. And you'll be seeing more of those roll out in the coming year.
So. All right. Thank you so much, Tom Kucharski from the Buffalo Niagara Enterprise. Always something exciting to do over there. We appreciate your time this morning.
Sure. Thank you.